This is a boy inclined to ponder the world while he travels it alone at night, his face reflected close upon the window of the train, while the lights in the night slide by him outside. Coloured points on the land, squinting in at him between the drops of rain on the glass. See ahead through his life to a night when he sits in a parked car, lit by a candle in the ashtray, in silence. Further on, another time, somewhat stoned and near to sleep, Kim hears a car pass fast on the street beyond the window, as if along a lonely road cut through a forest. The car's sound is warningless and shocking, like a burst of sealed metal laughter, eerie, as of children locked in a tank, and it's gone. Then, white balustrades underneath grey sky, yellow light somewhere, threat of rain, silver birches blowing in a sudden wind, and walking, always walking somewhere, walking on alone. Luxury of solitude, figure in the distance, fit for a painting. But now, other people start appearing in his visuals. First, there he is, still alone at night, but on city streets instead, with car tires hushing over wet black tarmac. Music plays, grand and lush, across the rainy city, where a voice sings the track's title question, "Do I have to?" Born aloft on a wash of sound that hollows out around these words a space of yearning solitude solely his own.